will be some cheaper. Club. So this was the first pack. I can open this one too. These are of course very cheap packs, so I probably won't get. Good packs. One rare. I'll get him. Maybe him, and this is all. I don't need. I won't need any of the other players that I got. So. And I've become the 3-4 pack premium pack. I'm really looking forward to it. The 3 players pack. And we got Jack Butland, very beast goalkeeper for his overall. And Zaha, gonna keep them both. Of course. Let's go! Let's pixel it. And let's go on with gold players pack. We got a rare player. It's pretty good, and it's Amrabat. Pretty decent for this kind of pack, I have to say. It's pretty. And I got Catalyst, great. Chemistry style. Next one, I shall get me some good play. And it's not rare. Adinyanzai. Not very good, of course. Sentinel, and we will quick sell everything else for 100 pounds. We've got one 5k, 5000k gold pack, and I've got this rare contract, pretty good. And now we will go for jumbo gold packs. I have only one, I guess. Yes. Gold pack. Let's see. Unrare. This is really bad. Matri. We'll keep this again. The contract. And this is it. as in Jumbo Gold Pack. Earlier, of course, and Andrea again. Oh my fucking god. This is fucking bad for now. But these are, of course, the cheapest packs, so I shouldn't expect more of good players. Got the Catalyst again, great. And then we study, I'm going to keep it. It's probably. Let's see now, premium gold packs. I got two of them. I'm going to open this. Of course I have more of them, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so 9 premium gold packs. I hope I get some, maybe more gold packs. And I got Under Herrera, before in my squad, substitutes. This, of course, FUC too. So this a little, only a little cash. Let's go now. These bad boys. So let's see. It's a rare, but it's not very good. It's Eric Gray. It's pretty decent, I have to say. But he's pretty worth it. Yes. Yes. 30,000. So let's see. So for 10,000k. Okay. Let's do this. Ronaldo is not very much, so I will just keep him in my club. And for Basel, if some death will happen soon, we sell the others. So I have said, I have sold Eric Bray, like you've seen my coins right now. Come on, then give me something good. Of course not. It's, yeah, costly. Well, it will be good enough for my club, but not that I expect. Let's see what we will get in the next packs. So. I expect maybe just one walkout. I would really ask for it. Oh, Pogba's brother, a center back, pretty beast like Pogba. And Mali, pretty nice. He just transferred from Bayer Leverkusen. This, and I will quick sell this for 2000 coins. I want just a walkout or an inform from this, and this will be great. I've got the Benatia, it's not bad. Just kidding. Belarabi is too. And quick sell the others again. Come on, I need something good from these fucking packs. Oh my fucking god, seriously. I have pretty nice number of packs incoming, but we will see. I won't say anything. In FIFA 7 I have packed in Ultimate Team two really good players. I have packed into Hazard, first in form, left winger. Winger, he was worth like 600k. And well, I have packed coins in my team, I could say like that. I look at them, buy and snub. These are pretty useful. And we've got one more premium gold specs on a walkout. And we've got Molnikov, a Russian player who's playing for the so next. Ivan Perisic. He's pretty beast for Inter in the last few games. And Fekir, who is pretty good in FIFA. Really decent overalls with 83 pace, 87 dribbling, 77 shooting, 76 passing, and 75 physical. He has he has all of it, and 4 star skill move. It's really great for some cheap teams, of course. It's pretty decent. I would need that, of course. And cooks the others again. Let's go Martial. Nothing special again. And it's Jan Sommer again. I think I have got him in the pack today. And it's 84 overall for squad building challenges, but they're not available yet. I hope it will be soon again. So for one, I've got Hunter and Catalyst in the same pack. Great. Sigurdsson will stay in my club, and this is it. So no walkout again. Oh my god, who the fuck is that man? Come on! Give me something fucking good from these bags. I need that. This is it. Another one. Nothing good again. I've got Mangala, ex Manchester City player. So I'm gonna keep this. No, he's ugly. This. And that's pretty it. Cash, and now we will go for some bad boys. So, well, it will be this pack, Sprangle Brass Pack. first, then we have 50k packs. I hope I get just something good from them. It's costly again. Yeah, Sorrentino, we'll keep him, we'll keep Correa. And where's Xavi? I've got where's Xavi. This is pretty, it's done for me, just where's Xavi, and I'm pretty happy about it. Ooh, Kosovo. Pretty interesting. I'll keep him. And this is it. Next one. Not a great player, but it is El Sharawi. Not worth, I think. Yes, I will keep him in my club, and fucking 3, I'm going to quick sell him. Fucking hate this player. How can he play for Manchester United? I can't believe this shit. Seriously. Fucking 3. I can't believe it. That he's in the team like Manchester United, but it's understandable because Manchester United are of course shit now. We're going for 50k packs, rare players packs. Of course, these are different. I didn't notice before. These are just players pack, and these are with contracts too, I think. Let's go with this, so no walkout again. And we've got Diarra. Oh my fucking god, man. And Timo Werner. Oh my fucking god, this is really bad for now. Come on. No walkout again. And we've got Bojan. And Maxwell. We get this. And Mental. We got Kevin Campbell. Oh my god. Doing? I'm so fucking stupid. Come on. And now players pack. I have only 3 packs left. Come on, boys. Yes, it's walkout. Come on, give me something great. Please, man. Give me. It's not a pretty big fella. It is, it's Portugal. Oh my fucking god, I've got Pepe. I thought it was fucking Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh my fucking god, my heart almost stopped working. Oh my fucking god, bro, why not Ronaldo? Come on. Oh my, bro, it's 35k. It's good, but it's not Ronaldo, of course. Oh my god. I was getting to transfer list. I don't need that animal, if I say. And we will keep the rest of them, I think. Yes, one sell anything. Someone else in the club. They're useful now. Let's go. Come on. Walk out. And no. This is it, just 3 forms left, and we've got John Terry. 84 overall, if not something else, it's pretty great. It's not bad, but it could be said better, because I fucking need some better players. Second time that. And now, for the informs, come on, please give me something great. Let's see. And we've got right winger. Are you fucking serious, Medeiros? Oh my fucking god, you can't be serious. Antonio and Borrello. Oh my fucking god, bro. So how much is this motherfucker? 30k. It's for fucking quick sell almost. It's Antonio. Oh my fucking god. So I've got some real shit. Oh, whoa, whoa. Come on, why? Mm. I would just expect like Nikola Kalinic or something, it would be good enough, but not Medeiros, who is fucking useless. I can't say anything else. I think I will say sell Antonio. Let's see how much. 22. 20k. 20k still. So, 9. I can sell for 9. Oh yeah, I'm playing on PC, of course. Pretty buggy. Or here are pretty big bugs in food raft, like you know, the people are leaving because they have bought, but I really don't like that. It's fucking shit. This is useless, Veda. Of course, it's useless to do this. It's not fun to play FIFA then. So let's list him up, and I think we'll keep this too for some